first mod win up here?
Yeah, that was my first ever mod win.
And how's it gone since then?
It's gone pretty good. We always have a good car. I just got a decent time. Hopefully these 50 laps I can get top 10.
Alright, what's it going to take to get that top 10?
Well, just consistent laps, you know, and I know we already have a good car, so hopefully I just don't mess it up.
Izac Mallicoat, winner of heat race number 4. Asking for some help. Nobody's willing to walk down to the other side, and it didn't work for you, did it? He draws number 7 from Mallicoat.